September 14th, opening day of Wisconsin bow season. Pretty much everybody's heading out hunting except for Jacob. He's got his grandma's birthday party today. So me and Jessica will be sitting together in a ground blind. Nick will be out self-filming. Mom and Dad are out hunting. And Mitch is filming Bobby, I believe, this morning. So it's 55 degrees, light south winds. So we'll see, hopefully something comes moving through this morning, but it's finally here, the time of year we wait for all year. So stay tuned, we'll see what happens.
not sure where I hit her. I heard a lot of crashing, so we'll see. Good opening morning.
Heading over. Nick put a shot on a doe this morning. Everybody else had deer around them, saw does, little bucks. So lots of action for opening morning. So we're gonna head over and see. Nick thinks he put a good shot on. He got the whole thing on film. So we'll see what we can find.
Opening day, I was able to get a shot at a doe this morning. I wasn't real sure of the hit. The shot was a little bit high, it was right behind the shoulder, but we got down here right where she was standing. There's a good amount of blood on the ground, so I know she went this way. I seen my arrow fly out up here, so we're gonna follow the blood and see what happens here.
Yeah.
right here.
Tracking gear through these pines sucks.
No. I've been just trying to follow when I see the fresh dug in dirt. You know my belly?
Looks
like a spiker.
Yeah. Way to go, Nick. You got a spiker. The boat opened up
now,
in here. Look
now
at this.
You
know what it was? Oh, they said that thing she filled up inside. Look at the blood there. Yeah. That's what she did. She filled up inside, I bet.
Yep. There's plenty of blood here now. A little dimple there? Is that it?
No.
No?
She filled up inside, that's why we didn't find hardly any blood.
She died instantly, she's stiff as a board.
Oh.
Well, that was a good shot.
Mm-hmm. Jeez. Nice job. Congratulations.
First sundown of the year.
Opening day. Fresh van on the grill.
Mm-hmm. That'd be, you know, a lot.
Alright, we got her. Opening day, opening morning. I was in the stand for maybe 10 minutes. I had two young bucks and this doe come through, and I watched them for probably 20 minutes or better, just watching to make sure that she didn't have any young ones with her or anything. And finally I decided I was going to take a shot, and I thought the shot was a little high, and it is a little higher than what I'd like to be, but it did the job. Took her out, she only went probably 100 yards, and she's done. So, little opening morning success for Flying Eagle Outdoors. Off to a good start.